Rumblings, Elizabeth Warren faces political destruction amid rumors CFPB engaged in multi-billion dollar scheme. Is the real reason behind Senator Elizabeth Warren's outrage over Mick Mulvaney's appointment as director of the Consumer Financial Protection Bureau, CFPB, about her own political survival? Conservative Treehouse's Sundance believes Mulvaney is in a rare position to drain one of Washington's deepest swamps, and the 2020 hopeful may be collateral damage. Conservative Treehouse writes, Elizabeth Warren set up the Bureau to operate above any oversight. Additionally, the Bureau was placed under spending authority of the Federal Reserve. The CFPB gets its operating budget from the Federal Reserve, not from Congress. Again, this was set up to keep Congress from defunding the agency as a way to remove it. Mick Mulvaney is now in a position to look at the books, look at the prior records within the Bureau and expose the political agenda within it to the larger public. Most likely President Trump will not appoint a replacement until Mulvaney has exposed the corruption within it. That sunlight is toxic to Elizabeth Warren and can potentially be politically destructive to the Democrats. If the secrets within the Bureau are revealed, there's a greater likelihood the Bureau will be dissolved. There are billions of scheme and graft at stake. Within the record-keeping there are more than likely dozens of progressive organizations being financed by the secret enterprise. That's the risk to the swamp. Reports of the CFPB awarding lucrative contracts to left-leaning organizations is nothing new. The CFPB awarded GMMB a $14.7 million contract for agency media and resource communication in June of 2017 and a $16 million payday to marketing materials about student loans and mortgages. While the amount revealed pales in comparison to what is really under the hood, it's important to remember the CFPB's activities are shrouded in mystery. Perhaps, not for long if the Trump administration gets its way. Meanwhile, Leandra English, the deputy director of the government body, has sued the Trump administration to block the appointment of Mick Mulvaney as interim director of the CFPB. On Monday, English's attorney Deepak Gupta discussed the lawsuit against the Trump administration, reported the Gateway pundit's Jim Hoft. When asked by the CNBC hosts who is paying him to represent Leandra English, Gupta stuttered for 2 minutes, dodging the question. Via CNBC.